camp. Working on a double, everybody goes to struggle camp. Struggle camp is persevere. It's a double struggle, but the double learning happens here. Cause no, learning doesn't happen in your comfort zone. I got into juggling just because it's really fun. You see yourself working on something, you didn't have it at 5 o'clock, and then you work on it for an hour, and then you can do it at 6 o'clock, and I suppose that whole experience is just very rewarding. I'm Kat, I'm 27 years old. I am a circus artist, juggler, and also currently a kindergarten teacher. I learned how to juggle first when I was on a family vacation. I bought like a how to juggle book in a Borders, and it came with 3 juggling balls. I taught myself how to juggle over the course of that week. And once I got to college, I found that there was a college juggling club probably a month into the year, so that I joined that club. We were meeting up twice a week. I got really into it. We ended up starting doing like all of these programs, outreaching to local deaf schools. After I moved to New York out of college, I found The Muse, which is a circus training space in Bushwick. And then I was going there 2 or 3 times a week. I started to train in aerial arts, practice my juggling there, started to get into performing, and then eventually started to realize I could market myself as a juggler, circus performer. So started putting myself out there and telling people that I was a performer, and you know, you fake it until you make it. I pretended like I was a professional circus artist until people started hiring me and then believed it. I really do enjoy performing. I have a really fun time. I like the gigs where I'm going around in a crowd of people, performing for this group of 5 people or this group of 10 people, and being able to talk to them and interact with them and then seeing their reaction. Coming up with those little things that make the audience laugh and make them less stressed, that I really enjoy. Usually I'm inspired by a song at first. I want to make a routine that's just for me that I want to perform on my own. And I feel like that's kind of how they organically happen. So usually if it's my performance, it starts with an idea. And then it just kind of snowballs from there. Everybody starts out not being able to juggle. It's taught me that you just persist at something and then you get better. Oh, learning doesn't happen in your comfort zone.